Girl, in your love with the ginger me. You dey give me the love and the energy. Only you with it.
Hi darling, welcome to my channel. My name is Stephanie and I'm a London-based content creator. Today I decided to get some expensive outerwear for us to try on. You guys, you help me decide which one you think fits me perfectly, not which one you prefer on your own body. If this is your first time here, please click the subscribe button and the bell right beside it, which is much more important. Click the thumb up button as you're watching this. At the end of the video, if you choose to, please leave me a comment. If this is not your first time, welcome back. I appreciate your support. A couple days ago, I placed an order on Reiss. They're actually doing sales and hope you were just like, yay, 50% on Reiss. Can you go? I was like, okay, cool, let's go and try this. So yeah, I went there and in about 24 hours, this was delivered to my doorstep. I think they use DHL to deliver, so everything comes really, really quickly. I could have also picked it from the store for free because this quick delivery was £7. I think there was another standard delivery or something that was £5 and then you could pick in the store for free, but going all the way there and all that, I just said, you know, let's do this quickly with the quick delivery. So it came so fast. Before I could go out of it, guys, this dress. Last time I was going out with my friend Boyeme, we were trying to do the London walk in Kensington. We saw a Reiss and they had this dress on the mannequin. It was so pretty and I was like, oh, this dress is so cute. And both of us just looked at the window and everything. So when I saw the dress on the website and it was still the 50% off, I also put links to shop every piece I got. I was like, yay, finally I have a chance to actually get this dress quickly and at 50% off. So yeah, I grabbed this dress. Next, guys, was this one. This was the only one that was wrapped like this. I guess it's because of the texture of the fabric. It is leather. If you remember about 3-4 years ago, you remember that acne jacket? At some point, ASOS sold it. Like, so many brands sold it, and I don't think it ever existed before acne brought it. This is the same style. So I just wanted to see how this version of it will look. But it's so snug. It feels so good when you wear it. And yeah, proper leather. I can't remember how much this was, but I think it was about 600 and something pounds. The next item was this double-breasted blazer. Lovely, lovely fabric, really thick, and you feel warm, you feel corporate, you feel expensive. Like, these pieces, guys, you need to make money, because wearing some of these things just makes you feel so good with your body. Like, you're not feeling necessarily annoying fabric on your body, you're just feeling something so expensive. So this can be styled in a business casual kind of way with jeans and stuff, but I decided to style it with like tailored pants. These Zara pants I got when I was in Barcelona. And yeah, I wore, because I really love the combination of blue and green naturally, so I wore them both and then wore blue sling bags and probably carried a bag, so I can't remember. But yeah, this is how it looks. Very lovely texture. This is the kind of thing you find in thrift stores in the male section. This kind of texture, it just reminded me of that. I'm going to show you is this camel piece. Obviously it's autumn, camel and autumn kind of go together. It's a long trench coat, feels really good outside, but guys, the inside was a bit itchy. When I wore it, I didn't feel that comfortable, but after like 2 minutes I forgot the itchy and the feeling and everything. So I'm just thinking, if you're going to wear this, make sure you wear thermal wear under or just something that is long sleeve that wouldn't just annoy your skin. So I wasn't really a fan of this. The fit was okay, belt, everything, pockets nice, the length really long, the texture outside lovelier than the texture. Right now it's okay, but when I wore it, I just felt a bit of tingly itchy stuff on my skin. So yeah, that's it. I styled this very, very casual. I actually wore sneakers with this one, wore white pair of jeans, and yeah, you're going to see it now. Last but not the least, I took this to the disco. So yeah, this blazer, guys, this is so cute. It fits perfectly, the texture is nice, it's just light, it's shiny but not in a very disgusting way. How did I style this? I can't even remember. Yeah, you're going to see very soon, but I really, really love this. This was one of my favorite pieces, I would say, because this is something you can wear even in Christmas time. You can wear in summer because it's not thick at all. The fit is just beautiful. If it doesn't look cheap, even with the shine and all that. So yeah, this is how I styled it. Watching this video, which of these pieces were your favorites? Don't forget to drop a comment to let me know which one you think suited me best. Click the thumb up button if you haven't done that yet. Subscribe to join my family and click the bell right beside the subscribe button. That's much more important. If all else fails, just come back to watch another video. Guys, catch me on Instagram at Metrogypsie. That is where I slay all these looks in pictures, captions. You see comments that would inspire your life. Yeah, see you on the next episode. Bye bye.